now.
Okay, you good?
Go. You're gonna have to cross the mark.
Ideally.
That's some good force.
I think we got
what we're looking for.
All the
old dirty. He's getting black off the side of these.
That's enough.
I think there's a speed demonstration there.
I think those came out
really good. Yeah, fast.
So
all the way.
Next thing we need to do is to tighten this up. Get the gearboxes mounted. Make it as compact as we can. And then we can start angling it and figuring out force and distance.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sound good?
Monday!
So see if you can find in the bottom of that cabinet more of this stuff.
Well,
more axle material.
Tomorrow,
see if you can find something close to this
one.
Get it down to like
close the gearbox bottom here. Gearboxes box, I saw.
That's the last thing I had to do, but functionally you can pull it up and down right
here. Yeah, there's a bunch of things.
We do go forward with this.
We're looking for short pieces that are maybe a foot long.
String it.
And if there's not, no big deal. We're just starting with the foot long.
And if we do go with this, I recommend using a 2x1 because we can make it so these slide right in and bolt right into it. Just like we have on there. That worked out actually pretty good.
Yeah, that'll probably work.
And I can take that and put it back.
And you can cut those down if you need to. Make it as calm.